Ages ago, Jinjanzo and I were peers. Ever questing with goodwill, he was. His nature made him question the supremacy of us beyond mortal woe and grief. He deemed all souls could be akin to us. Why then do we tower whilst others merely kneel and offer? He asked. I told him the others are less than us. His misstep cast him back into the endless cycle. Reborn, he drew three disciples. But what did they change? One ended up a corpse, others fugitives. He too took to the shadows. Pathetic. Those journeyers have misplaced their worship. Why bet on the Sutra when one oneself can be a Buddha?
Come on! That trickster caught you too. This wicked sack is much more vicious than before, nurturing such evilness. Yellowbrow must have woven Wukong's strength into it. That bastard. Join me. Let's fight our way out.
Come on. Kill it. Do it. Yes. Just like that. That's who you are.
Keep your wits, boy. Don't get swayed.
Let me quench your thirst for blood. will fear, or thou wilt never cease here. Behold my Mahavir Hall! How can Mount Lyngsa match its magnificence?
Thank you. Fighting for others, and in time, you shall fall by their hands. I, Yelbro, fight solely for myself.
This rogue stole my seed sack and fled here. With Wukong's relic, he made it a soul-snatching vessel. He also took my look and my name to trick his old foes into vengeance.
Gah, you potbelly! I should have figured out it was you!
Forgive my little deception.
Stolen once, I buy it. Stolen twice, I doubt it.
Your doubt is fair. I shouldn't have underestimated his nerve. I meant to subdue him myself, but you two were swifter. Fortune favors you, Bajie. But I see great potential in this young one. He might just be... the right monkey.
Enough of this empty talk. I don't care if Yellowbrow drowns in the lake. We can't have Wukong's relic sink with him.
For that, pray, lend me that rake of yours.
You tarried in the mortal world for a good while, didn't you? Speak clearly.
Once again, I proved it to you, Jinshanzu.
You chose a means to an end, not to a proof. You sow chaos in hearts just for the sake of winning. How absurd and pathetic.
If not for winning, why debate over means and ends?
That stone monkey merely named himself a sage, yet this altar boy dared to found his own faith and proclaim himself Buddha. Your faith is firm and will unwavering. You resisted his lures. All those who were high and mighty found their minds lost and their faith stained. But was it truly because of their devotion to Yellowbrow? As you braved ice and snow, did the stench of shattered ego reach your nose? Half a verse of the ultimate truth, Snow Mountain ascetic gave his life, so attained Buddhahood. Such is the sole way to rise above all and build a faith. If those with talents should proudly scorn the rules and do as they please, how then may all the realms enjoy peace and prosperity? Anu of the North, the vanquisher of Yaoguais. The Jade Emperor once ordered him to purge the world of evil. The Turtle and the Snake were his generals back then. Alas, the Snake General can no longer join the ranks, and Shanu is no more. The journey entailed an arduous road. The monk had his disciples, and the 18 Dharma Guardians, the 12 Zodiac Deities, the 5 Directional Guides, and the 4 Temporal Overseers. Each boasts unique powers. Should your paths cross, strike up a connection.